screen by you now. World's quite ready to open up yet. Welcome in, everyone. Please come in and take a seat and get comfy. Make yourselves at home. After all, the Lord's house is your house. You should take off your hat. If you're wearing a hat, you should remove it. Remove all the hats. Everybody is welcome. Do not fear. Be not afraid. You are all free to come inside and get comfy. This is a place of comfort. What about the woman? Does the word woman get created because it's a man with a womb? Like, is that what people thought? Surely that's not it, but maybe it is. I don't know. Just thought of that now. Be fun. I should be doing that. Now, I'm drawing Mobster TTS today for my cute little filthy followers. Yes. Hopefully it works, but we'll see if it actually does. That's not in the title of the stream because I shipped earlier in the week. Alright, thank you for the raid, by the way. Thank you. Hope you had a nice stream. What were you streaming? Shara, thank you so much. Oh my god. Well, I guess if anyone should be here, probably him, right? Can I'm all his Twitch sins forgiven? Fucking doesn't. No, there's no way. I don't believe anyone like that watches my streams. You want me to give Bobby Coo my regards? Okay, I will. The background sounds too loud today. Seems like for the most part they're good. But, Shira, thank you for gifting us up, of course. Thank you for the gift itself. Rock, thank you for the 10 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. He is not. I don't even know who he is. Aside from what you guys told me, so I don't really know. But likely not, I would imagine. You think I should be louder? I'm not loud enough. What if I talk like this? Am I loud enough now? Hi, can you hear me now? Mr. Chat? Hello? Hello?
That's better.
It's so fucking loud. I'm always scared I'm gonna be too loud. Milk. What? Milk of voice? Get out of my head, but I belong inside of your head. This is where I belong. Inside of your brain. It was perfect. Okay, I'll... But what about if I whisper? Is it still loud enough? What needs to be louder? The props? Or am I talking? I can get closer, I guess, but I don't want to be. The close talking is quite nice. Oh, talk the sound.
Which sound?
There's props. There's talking. Whispers.
I can't really increase the
volume. Alright, well, the louder I get, the louder Computer Chan gets, okay? Just gonna warn you guys. And the louder
you can hear. Chair.
Yeah. My chair is fucked up now. It creaks now if I lean back. Sometimes. Because of the temperature in this room, it fucks up all my metallic objects. Oh my god, that combo is so good. I woke up with a sore throat, so I will try to roar for you. Roar.
Roar.
Oh god, it's not so bad. Maybe I should just be off today. Yeah. You know, every morning is a gamble. Some mornings I have a morning voice. Other mornings I have normal voice. Today is deep voice, I guess. Deep, sleepy voice. You hear that? You hear how strained I am? That sounds like a train. Oh my god. Okay, we are in a holy place. No demons will come out. They're not allowed here. Right? Or they just find it gross and they just don't step foot into the building. That's probably what it is.
That was tingly.
Today. I can't be cute. I can't. My voice starts cracking. The new Pokemon. Okay, sorry, I'm being, like, annoying.
Right. I can whisper them. Right.
Okay, anyway, what were we talking about? Not Rarian. Thank you for the 7 months. Welcome back. Axel, thank you for the 16. Welcome back, Kumi. Rock, the mechanizer, thank you for the 10. Welcome back, welcome back. Oh, you can start telling your sins now. You can start telling me now. I'm always listening. Always ready. Always ready.
But yeah, you guys, you want everything turned up? Everything? Everything? Okay, I'll do it. One moment, my little cute pieces of filth.
I just don't like turning it up super loud because you guys can hear the computer, but I don't know. It's always raining outside. It was not too loud. This is nice. Okay, okay. Of course it can rain forever. I'm gonna turn down your life if you don't stop. All of you. My mature voice. It's not mature, it's sick. Sickly. It's sickly. I'm dying. Of cringe. Okay, anyway. Anyway, my sweet little sinful filth balls, let's get back into it.
What is that?
What is that red thing? You want me to put on a shoe?
Comfy.
What game? Sorry, it's gonna take like another 30 minutes to clear this motherfucker up. Also, hang on. Hang on, something's bothering me. Just hang on a second. Dama, thank you for the 42 months. Welcome back. Welcome back. Devoted follower. Divinity and faith. Who needs a gun? When the suffering of life can just do everything for me.
I was gonna say a sweet release of death, but I said that yesterday, so.
Hi, Smasher. Welcome in, welcome in. Yes, of course she went home. Nyah. 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 Nyah.
bring up. Zaya, thank you for the 10 months. Welcome back, welcome back. Life doesn't have to be a struggle, okay? Life doesn't have to be a struggle. You can just let everything go and follow the right path. And then everything will become much easier. Good devoted little follower, and life becomes easy. Want not, need not, or something like that. The less you want, the less you feel like you need, and the more free you will be. Live simply. Around you. Be giving and charitable. But most of all, relax. 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 How should you fight temptation? Become the temptation. That works better. Become what those seek. Spread the word of the Almighty. Everyone seeks redemption. Everybody seeks a meaning. You can find all of that in faith. Become the faith. You should be greatly rewarded. By me. Amen. Yes. Very thick. Thank you for the 9 months. Thank you, thank you. Welcome back to me. Sinning is expected. You can always be forgiven. After all, you do have such a short time here. It'd be a shame if a couple of little mistakes weren't forgiven. Just pour one out for Mary, and that's all you have to do. However you see me is fine. I don't mind. I am just here to spread the word.
That's getting so weird.
Okay, anyway. I haven't decided if we're a cult yet or not. I'm not a cat. I'm not a demon. And I don't know what tibbies are. Am I a nun? Am I a saint? Am I a priestess? I don't know. Nun Jen. naughty girl. What are the requirements? Just become a devoted follower. That's all. That is all. So very simple, right? Taking you into my arms. It's okay. I will hug the sin out of your body. All will be forgiven. Holy fuck. I think my deep voice is too loud. This is what I get for soft talking with deep voice near the mic. That hurt and scared me. You fucking man. Okay. I gotta...
Oh, breaking the mic further. Yes.
That's why I'm scared to turn it up too loud. I'm so sorry, good man. Good evening. Good evening, welcome in. I'm sorry, I just think it's so funny when that shit happens, but it's also painful. Not in my household. Not here. Sometimes he will come by the door, she'll go, meow. And then that's it. Just a single meow. And sometimes Tuna comes up to the door. He's like, wait, I can't do it. I can't do high pitch right now. My voice isn't warmed up enough. But he comes up to the door, he starts sniffing, and like, he sounds like a dog. He starts whining and sniffing and then meowing. And we can like hear it, it's really weird. Anyway, the first 40 minutes of the stream is just fucked, I guess. I do want to do free to play. I am tempted to do 100% free to play and see what happens. See if I can stick to it or if I will be tempted to sin. Diana, thank you for the 16 months. Welcome back, welcome back. Lettuce Cat, thank you for the 6 months. Welcome back. Well, what are you good at? I need to know. What are your skills? What are your talents? What are they? You need to tell me. Tell me all of them. Tell me everything. You can solve Rubik's Cubes. Okay, but you need to, like, wow them. It has to be something they don't expect. People already know about the Rubik's Cube thing. It's impressive, but I think it depends on how fast you can do it. Yeah, if you can solve it in like 30 seconds, that's impressive. Most impressive. Wow, you don't have to turn your volume to 100% anymore. 28? Okay, wait, that's really good. But like, even if you're like amazing at something, it doesn't necessarily mean you'll win a talent show. You need to like make them remember you. Like, you need to also stand out. So fast. Moon them? Okay, you need to stop. You're in the house of Iku. You need to take it down a notch. Come here, my little sinful Gumi. Come here and relax. No more sinning today. You can moon people tomorrow. But not today. Today is a day of rest. A day of rest. Yeah, solve the Rubik's Cube while, like, in a tank of sharks on a unicycle while tying your shoes into, like, the 36 Boy Scout knots or something. Multitasking. What would I do in a talent show? I don't think I would ever enter a talent show. I would be a judge for a talent show, or be backstage hand helping everyone get ready and shoving people out on stage and being like, fucking do it. You got this. I think it would be more fun. Yeah, backstage hand. Isn't that what it's called? Stagehand implies that it's backstage already, so... Hello, my loved booba, how are you today? Sniff, sniff, sniff. Tapping tree. Tapping the sin out of your body. Yes, you're quite cursed, quite sinful. We're gonna get rid of all of it today. But if your suffering is that great, then perhaps you should just come in, take a seat, relax. Everything will be okay. Let all your stress go. Everything that happened last week is over now. It's over. It's done. We are going to be starting a new week tomorrow. So look forward to that. You have new opportunities. Another chance, perhaps. More time. Fortunately, the planet keeps rotating. It doesn't stop for you. And your small quips. It just keeps going. Remember that. Something happens. Oh well. As long as you learn from your mistakes and make the best of the situation, you will be fine. Then after some time, it will be fine again. You always have to face the consequences of your actions, or lack of. So don't worry, don't sweat it. Be happy in the moment. Don't live for yesterday or tomorrow. Live for today. If you live rightfully for today, you will have a better tomorrow.
accept all the challenges that come your way. Even if you know you will fail, at least you will learn and gain valuable experience. And sometimes, failing is part of the fun. And you shouldn't focus on that. Remember, it's the friends or enemies you made along the way, right? Such a thing as love-hate, you know? Love-hate. But no, I'm not a therapist. I am a m'lady of the cloth, or something like that. Shouldn't hate each other though. No, no. Love. Love. But then again, love and hate kind of go hand in hand. Hate is like a type of love, right? Not much cloth. Wow. All the filth. There are many ways to do it. Sniff it out of you. Kiss it out of you. Nom it out of you. And slurp it. There are other ways too, but they're more complicated. Plunk it out. Okay, wanna try? Should we try? You can let me know how you feel. If you feel less dirty, less weighed down by your atrocious lifestyle. Plink plunk. Plink plunk. Little bit of 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 plink plunk. It's alright, Hale. I forgive you. Only do what you are capable of doing. to disappoint you. I am at peace. Oh, so at peace. Nothing could ever make me mad. Perhaps you will be there too one day. Sinning is only for the less pious. When you get higher up in the benevolent food chain, things start to change. That's always how it is. Will its shadow do? Will its shadow? Rare Ecostream. For my most devoted Goomies, how many times have I streamed this week so far? Do you know? I actually don't know. You're blowing. Thank you, Rain. Thank you. Nine. This is my 9th stream this week, and my 10th stream this week will be tonight. Yes, 6 streams on YouTube and 4 on Twitch. If I want to get to where I want to be, gotta put in the streams. Sometimes I do wonder, though. Do my beloved followers really think I don't stream enough? Or do they just not notice the streams I do? I don't know. Maybe it was because I didn't stream for 1 week, but I've already streamed 9 times now. Surely that would reset everything, right? Where do I want to be? I want to be on the top of my game. The best, most successful, happiest version of me that I can be. Or something along those lines, at least. I mean, I did stream, like, a little much this week, but there's games I need to finish. There's games I need to finish playing. Oregano. We're not here for that. Stop, Rin. Don't stress me out with those words. We will finish them. There's only like 7 Final Fantasy streams left. That's not that much. Dredge has probably like 3 Do I just want to run through the story like everybody else does and finish it really fucking fast? Or do I want to try to catch all the fish because I'm a completion freak at some games? And do I also just want to fuck around and find out in the game and have a good time? Yeah. All things we need to consider. So Dredge might take me two or three more tries probably. And then Zelda. I wanna play so much Zelda, I don't wanna get behind. I'm gonna have a stream on YouTube like 7 days. 7 times, but job, Johnny. Johnny. Say the magic word. Please. You know what it is. Your name is Johnny. Please. Say the magic word. And I will do something nice. Don't tell him what it is, chat. Okay, I will let that one slide because typically the magic word is please, but it is not please. It could be 2 words. It has to do with your name being Johnny.
that we found out from Final Fantasy last night.
Meriden, thank you for the tier 3 and the 10 months. Thank you. No alternate Twitter. You have the wrong VTuber. I am, in fact, not the VTuber you are looking for. You want coffee, Kuban? What am I doing wrong to all of you? Should I make you reinstall Discord? Should I start streaming on Discord? Do I have time for that? That is a great question. No, I don't. That's why I don't do it. I don't have time. But how could I make time? Yeah. If I finish Final Fantasy and Dredge, yeah. I'll probably only be able to stream on Discord like once a week though. No, because you know what happens after Debut 2.0? Debut 2.1. And 3.0. Small titty, alright? Gotta represent. Getting a reduction. Cute if I was flat. You guys are mean. You're mean. I don't want to be flat. I'm just messing with you.
sometimes with a large. Other than charge. I don't know. Soon, DM. Yeah, that was that date. Things keep getting pushed back. Unfortunately. I don't have control over my own debut. Reyes, thank you for the tier 3. And the 6 months. But all my vocal issues are from allergies. Allergies. I'm getting my air filter replaced for my air conditioning unit. Should really do that, like, tomorrow. Adulting tomorrow. Back out into the world. I think it's gonna be really hot tomorrow too. I have 4 pets. Actually, I have hundreds of pets. Just kidding, you're not my pets. You're my familiars. Well, it's usually, like, in my throat, and, like, sometimes in my, like, my sinuses, like, the back of my nose. My eyes used to water, like, all the time, but they don't water anymore, like, at all. Unless I'm, like, in a fan. And if it's, like, dusty, then they might water. Yeah, I'm broken. Relax. Well, I never used to be like this, so my body needs to fucking get a grip already and fix itself. How dare it become worse? phone, Wyatt. Oh my god. Somebody asked me in chat, like, I don't remember what stream this was, but somebody asked me if, because I'm talking about a giant black cricket that my cats did not find. Oh, yeah, the one that was right next to Tuna on the floor, and he didn't notice, but they usually tear them to pieces. So, there are locusts outside now. That's terrifying. They're like cricket torpedoes. I walk outside and I get fucking pelted by a random locust. And I hate it. I like usually walk to the store. But, man, it's so fucking disgusting right now. I don't even want to go outside. I've seen birds catch them too. Like, fly down, catch them midair, swoop them. Which is funny. Yes, we are biblical. The locusts are here. They're so gross though. I hate them. I hope one does not get inside. I will scream. Oh, by the way, Tuna found a huge centipede last night and tore it up. That was good. He was a good boy. I gave him a treat for doing that. He was really excited. He, like, saw it and dove under the ottoman and, like, started going. And he, like, tore it up. I was like, oh my god, what the fuck? And I look, and just torn up centipede. And then he just laid there. He's just kind of going like... I'm like tapping it with his paw, because it stopped moving. I'm like, he was bored. Mm-hmm. He's like, oh, it was alive and running around, and now it's not moving anymore. It was... Yeah, he broke his toy. So... Yeah, I gave him a treat though. I'm happy he killed it. It was really gross. Astro, thank you for the 31 months. Welcome back.
You can always know if I'll be streaming on YouTube by checking Twitter, or just going to my YouTube channel and seeing if there's a stream posted. By the time I stream on Twitch, I will have everything posted on YouTube, if I'm streaming that day on YouTube. I don't know if, Monster TTS is working again. I hope so, but I don't know. It should be, but it just kind of does its own thing, I guess. Sound alerts always work. Sub sound alert and a sock. Okay. Ooh, in the far background. Relax. I'm giving you ritualistic rubbies. Oh God, cease. We are Goomies and Streamer of the Loincloth. You must stop. Outdoor Survival School, yeah. I want to play the second forest game, but I've heard it's... the short version. Can't hear it, but thank you. It shouldn't be too loud though, right? I'm always concerned if it's too loud. Of your past are mere echoes. I am rubbing them out of your brain. You might hear some weird things as we go through the turmoil of your past. Sniffies is, I sniff the sins out of you. You want someone farting? Who would have farted? Oh my, that was a... quite the memory, wasn't it? But it's gone now. On to the next one that we will pull from you. The next sinful memory you might have.
was not so long. I actually can't hear it, so I don't know it was. So girl, I'm something, yeah, was that it? It was Corona, Okay, girl places. Oh, that one's called I Lost. You're supposed to see if monster teeth has alerts, not sound alerts. Okay, this is a jam. Thank you. No way. I appreciate that. You guys make me wanna stream like gaming so we can listen to all this stuff. Monster TDS still isn't working. I'm gonna attack whoever owns Monster TDS. How could they do this to me? Wait, did you do it right, Jupiter? How do you fix Monster TDS? Why does it keep not working? Why? Everything else works. Must be down again today too then, because it's not working. I was down yesterday. Is it also down today? I wish there was like a notification on the webpage being like, hey, it's down right now. Then I wouldn't feel like I'm going insane. Should be working. Maybe they're doing stuff to it again. Comfy. Comfy. Insulting me. I'm trying to relax you and relieve you of all your sinful past deeds this week. And you insult me. that they let us know, because it's like, there's a fucking toss-up, like, you start stream expecting it to work and then nothing happens, and it's like, oh, great, well, $45 a month to just fuck around and find out, I guess. I'm never gonna stop bringing that up, by the way. It's a great little program, but like, you know, some communication would be good. Wait, is this how you guys feel? Oh my god, wait a minute. Is this how my chat feels when I don't stream for a week? And they threw like 200 subs at me? Fuck. Okay, well, now I know how I feel. I've learned my lesson. Oh no. I am the true sinner this entire time. Oh, I'm so sorry. My little goomies. I understand now. You're right. You're right. I will be better. I will let you know on Twitter from now on. Yes, I had an intervention during that week off 2 weeks ago. Mm-hmm. It was good. It was good. What was that sound alert? I didn't even see anything happen on screen. Oh, it didn't even show up in the chat or on the screen. Visit me during that week. I don't really like talk about that kind of stuff. And yeah, my roommate did have a talk with me too. That's fine though. I'm just trying to figure out a good balance for work and being my own boss. Hers is working. Maybe they hate me. Maybe they just hate me. What have I done to deserve this? I'm a well-behaved paying customer. I'm paying for premium. Am I not a premium customer? Are these sounds? You guys aren't used to them by now. Just spam me if it starts working, okay? I'm gonna try to remove and re-add. I don't know what could possibly be going on. I don't know. Wait. Did it change? Oh, I know this is right. Copy that. Copy. Da 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 is connected properly. I don't know why it just stops working. Maybe it's a Windows 11 issue somehow. What the fuck? When did we reach Sniffy's? What? What? What the heck? Sorry, I was reading. It was. Thank you for the 24 gifted subs. You've been absent. You were earning your salary. Dude. It's fine. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you so much for the gifted subs. Congrats, everyone got a gifted sub. And they will thank you for the tier 40.
Hello. Oh god. Can you hear my voice twice? Oh god. What have I done? What have I done? I can fix it. There. This fit. My audio's so complicated because of ASMR.
Why does Monster TTS hate me? I have it added properly. The other alerts work? What the fuck? Thank you. understand it. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why it doesn't work again. I'm gonna try to figure it out off stream. I'm sorry, Gomez. I'm so sorry. I really don't know. All the settings are correct. And like sometimes it works, and then other times it just doesn't. Stream elements issue. Well, no. I don't know. Because you guys also don't hear TTS when people like resub and stuff. And I think you're supposed to be able to, so. You're not gonna be cute. Why would I be? Thank you. I should probably get back to what I was doing. Do you want me to actually say clueless? JP is on our stream again. The opportunity will come soon. How's that sound? Ski. 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 Mongolian throat singing. I don't know how to do that. Right. 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 Oh my gosh, I need new headphones too. She didn't break anything yesterday. Why? Did you want her to break something? Did you want her to snap you over her leg? Snap, snap. Try to Mongolian throat sing. Try to not boss me around, first of all. Try to shut your little mouth and just listen. My favorite flavor. You wanna know what it is right now?
Take the points. Should I just take his points?
Yeah, how dare you think you can just do whatever you want here. My points now. Ignorant little gummy. Perhaps you will learn. Learning moment for everyone. You wish to argue. You wish to argue. Mods, we have a nice place for arguers, right? Further, learning moment is necessary, I see. The basement. Let me teach you. Yes, we have a basement. Everybody has access because we need to go down there to hide from tornadoes, so. Yeah, whenever it storms, we make popcorn and we go watch movies in the basement. That's what we do. Stay away from the windows, grab onto the couch, strap in, and wait. Yeah, you had your fun. You scared some of them off and you had your fun. But now we're just comfy. No more sound alerts today. Just comfy. Listen out of your ears. Okay. What once was filthy will now be cleansed. What does sin smell like? must suffer. You may not go to the bathroom. Does it even sound like glass? It's kind of like... it's like very dull for glass. Where's Gothic? First of all, her name's Gothiku. She's probably hanging out with your dad right now, so... What the fuck? Yeah, she's busy collecting funds for her cult. Good luck with your inheritance. Could be. You never know. Train your inheritance for some mom coffee go. Well, that's actually pretty smart because she could always pass it down to you. Sweet little goomball. Thank you. Welcome. Hope you enjoy your stay. Snip, snip. Snip, 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 snip. You really think that highly of her? You think she's that nice? Thank you. you, like, stole from a cheesery or something. Whatever sin you committed is in line with how you will smell. You don't smell very good. Spoiler. What did he do now? I'm gonna take Tifa away from Aaron today so he stops sitting. Set him up for the pure, blissful, prosperous week. I saw some really thick new LiFO stuff a couple days ago, and wow. I want to play a thick LiFO gacha game again. I'm a female playing Nike. I still have Audra Lane too. I don't really know what else there is out there. It would be really fun to get sponsored by one and play it on stream. It would be a good excuse to play a game like that and drool with the Goomies. You only play Genshin. Actually, wait, there's another game. Lost Origin? Yeah, oh my god, if Lost Origin sponsored me. Come on, EN Lost Origin. I'm here, I'm waiting, please. James, thank you for the 7 months, my little goomball. Thank you, welcome back. I think the only game company I've ever been sponsored by is Raid. I think that's the only gaming one I've ever done. Oh yeah, it is real unsafe for Twitch. How to get banned speedrun. 1%. When will my PC case be available? Good fucking question. I don't know. I'm waiting for them to get back to me. The ball is in their court. I do, you're looking. Yeah. I do. Not like every stream, but frequently enough. I like ear licking as a trigger, so I do. Yeah, Lost Origin is like a very thick waifu for the most part, and I think there's nudity, but I'm not sure, but it's very, I almost called it persuasive. It's very suggestive. Welcome back, Lee. Thank you so much. I think for some reason, on like artwork, Under Boom is okay, but on like people, it's not okay. So where am I? I don't know. Snip, snip, the waifu cup outfit. Well, I personally think my new outfit is not bad at all. I think it is fine, but maybe I can try asking and seeing what they say. Talk about all kinds of things. What's the difference? You can just imagine I'm sniffing out your sins. I'm freeing you. Sorry. I'm getting relaxed and tired. And I'm not role-playing enough. Okay. Now. Push the blanket against the mic hole thing. Do you feel lighter? It's right at the mic. Stop. I know everything is in shambles. Superstitious, but I am like computer superstitious. If one thing goes wrong with the PC, everything will break. Even though it's like the one thing that shouldn't be superstitious because it's like science and numbers and shit. Bougie keyboard bitch, like, oh, that's my calling in life. I can feel it. I wanna pay hundreds of dollars, get like the most satisfying keyboards to type on. Right now.
last words. That's fine, extravagant. Don't worry about it.
Okay. In the risk of being called out for who I like to watch. Does anybody know Iris's keyboard that she uses to type? Because, holy fuck, her keyboard typing is literally the best key typing that exists on this planet. You can't change my mind. It's so fucking good. It literally sounds like she's typing on her phone. It's so satisfying and amazing, and I'm obsessed. It's a ducky. I have no idea. I've never seen pictures or anything. I just know she's into keyboards, and that keyboard sounds fucking correct. Amazing. Amazing. I want it. I won't pay her to tell me. That was a weird throat noise. Ducky keyboards? It's literally called a ducky? What? She had to add lube to her keyboard. Oh my god. What the fuck is a ducky? What the fuck is a ducky? You guys are blowing my mind. It's a Taiwanese. Mechanicalkeyboards.com. Is that the site you guys would use? How do I get a keyboard that sounds like hers? What do? Please. I will order it right now. Fuck the new microphone. I need the keyboard. But it's a kit. Well, I'm gonna build it. Blue Cherry MX? Is that what her keyboard is? No rain recreated. Order a hot swap keyboard so you can lube the switches and tabs. Oh my god. Okay. Somebody needs to catalog all of these instructions for me so that I can understand. Because I won't remember. Please. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Please help. Can you guys put it in the Discord or something? In like one concise post. I'm sorry. One concise post. Helicopter gifts. Click, clock, click.
closer with helicopter sounds than you end up with a kiss. Huh? But I can't start helicopter sounds far away. How do you do helicopter sounds? The great little massager? It's not leaking, okay? It's magic. Get over it. Oscar. Jericho. Thank you for the 12 months. Welcome back. Thank you, little goomball. Can you, like, send me one, Aaron? Just, like, make it for me and send it over. I don't want to do any work. I just want to type. Right. Actually, you'd have to send it to Hobos and then he can send it to me. You know, gotta be safe. You gotta be here for another 2 years before you get my address. Sorry. Oh, but I'll probably be gone. Somewhere else. I move like every fucking year. It's really annoying. It's so annoying. Yeah, P.O. Box. Oh yeah, you're gonna go after Hobos, aren't you? You're gonna show up at his door with a bouquet of flowers and serenade him.
Dude, I can imagine Hobos answering the door, literally half naked, tired as fuck looking guy, answers the door with a cup of coffee and just like, in his underwear, like, what? Because he's a coder and engineer, so you know he doesn't sleep.
Chocolates? What, you're trying to make him fat? You're trying to make him fat? Why don't you buy him flowers? Then he can have hay fever. For him.
not the one for me, but for him.
Right.
They're $400 to $500. Are they really that expensive? Holy shit. You know what's fucked up? It's all like an annoying scam. Because we called them and they were like, oh, it depends on your cat. The price depends on your cat and it can vary a lot. So you have to bring them in and get them examined before we can give you a price quote. I feel like they just want to get you into their clinic and then you won't go somewhere else. But fuck that. No. Well, I asked them over the phone, like, how much it was gonna be, because I've never had a female pet and, like, fixed it before, so I don't really know. Males are, like, so easy, but I think it's just, like, the area I'm in. Wow. Swollen, because apparently if they've been in heat once, then they have to be checked to make sure they can, you know, look, like, that kind of makes sense to me. But just to have the cat looked at to see if she's ready to be fixed, it was like, well, first it was like $90 a cat, but then they lower their prices and now it's like like $65 a cat. And then the shots, you know, that costs extra. And they clip their nails and that was fucking $20 a cat. I just wanted to see how they would clip them, because I usually do it, but I just wanted to see. So yeah, that was pretty expensive. But, they were like, oh yeah, the cats are fine, we can proceed with the surgery, and I'm just like, okay. And they didn't give me the price quote until after I was in and they looked at the cats, and, like, the sheet is all super, super standard stuff, so it's like, this is a scam. They made me waste money to bring my cat in their dumb little clinic just so I would just go with them, and then they're overcharging the surgery itself, $800 per cat. And my two female cats are very different, but they're still giving them the same treatment, so it's like, I mean, like, Gigi is like twice the size of Baby. She is like tiny little cat. No, I'm gonna call other ones. I'll call other ones. But I'm just saying, this is a very weird experience. It's just weird. I shouldn't have even gone in there. I should not have. But it's like, can you just tell me the price quote over the phone and then I'll decide? Like, why do I have to bring my cat and have her examined for you to give me a ballpark of how much it will cost? Like, no, that's not how it works. It's a standard procedure, motherfuckers. And if there's complications, then we deal with it then. The only other thing I can think about is like blood work being done, but most people like don't do that. They just get their cat fixed. I think that's another selling tactic. Get their blood work done, seeing if there's any underlying conditions that could complicate the surgery. I.e., give me more money, bitch. But like, that's the only thing I can see where there could be a problem. I'm gonna tell them I'm on welfare and they better. I'm gonna pay them in coupons and what's that stuff? What's the currency? There's like some like supportive thing you can buy food with. What's it called? I don't remember. See if I can be more. Yeah, food stamps. EBT, yeah. EBT, food stamps, SNAP. Does WIC exist anymore? Oh, you got your dog this because you had a heart murmur. Oh, shit. See, like, yeah, the blood work thing, that's the only thing where I'm like, that could be legit. Gonna be like 300 per cat, and then this motherfucker. Well, actually, 800 per cat. We're gonna give you like 3 painkiller shots, and also pain pills to take home, which makes sense. How much does it cost to put a catheter in? Because I think they wanted to charge like $100. No. It makes you cringe. Catheter. Oh my god, one time when I got one of my old cats fixed, this was literally the worst experience I've ever had with a vet. They also charged an arm and a leg. But they left the catheter in his arm with the bandage wrapped around it when they, like, sent him home. And they just, like, he was just in the kennel waiting. And he had it in his arm still. And I didn't know until I got home and I was like, what the fuck? IV? Oh, sorry. Yeah. The IV. I don't know what the fuck it's called. Okay, you know that? Like, the needle with, like, the chunky plastic thing on the end? And it's, like, tied under the bandage? And it's, like, stuck in their arm? That was all there. Still. When I took him out of the kennel, I was like, holy fuck, I'm supposed to take this off? That seems kind of dangerous. Like, what? Why'd they leave that in him? Catheterization is what it's called. So, that's what it's written on. Well,
it's on the receipt, on the quote, that's what it's called.
Shut the fuck up, why are you so loud? Sorry, the cup is being loud.
Yo, Wazoo. Thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Thank you so much.
Well, streaming over on YouTube tonight in an hour and a half sharp. I'll be streaming ASMR on YouTube. If you guys want to come by and hang out, have a nice time. I'm gonna be doing roleplay ASMR over there. Yandere, catgirl, maid. That's gonna be the roleplay. So. You can come hang out if you want. Yeah, roleplay, roleplay. I'm not sure how long it will go. Usually my roleplays are between an hour to 2 hours, so we'll see, we'll see. This is just kind of sore from so much streaming this week. Yes, I'll be over on my main YouTube channel tonight in about an hour and a half. The waiting room is already open, so. And I also have a secondary YouTube channel for all my Twitch VODs. You can go subscribe to that too if you want. Min does a wonderful job editing all of them. So, any like accidental sounds, loud noises and stuff, background sounds, he removes them all. So, they're lovely to listen to. But yeah, for anybody who doesn't know, secondary YouTube channel for all the Twitch VODs. Even the non-ASMR Twitch VODs go up there. Gaming mod VODs. Gaming VODs. They go up there too. And, actually, I can just do this tonight, I think. We will be... I know I talked about this a while before, but I kept forgetting to do it. Starting tomorrow on the YouTube VODs channel, there'll be versions of the VODs that have all of like the kisses and like things like that. I think like lickies and kisses and stuff, we will leave them in.
for members only access. For the most part, we have to put it behind a paywall to help keep a monetization on the channel. So yeah, they're gonna be members only access, but the membership, I'm gonna make it as cheap as possible. I'm literally gonna make it like $1. So yeah, or like 99 cents. It just think of it like a Patreon or something, I don't know. Yeah, YouTube does not like it. You can't monetize streams that have like lickies and kisses and stuff. So I'm gonna have that only be available for members, and they will all be demonetized, most likely. So you can pay like $1 a month and have full access. Patreon, that's basically how you can look at it, I guess, yeah. Okay, bye! Bye, Goomies! If I don't see you, have a wonderful rest of your Sunday, and an amazing, awesome, spectacular Monday. Make it poggy for yourself, okay? Poggies for yourself, Goomies. Yeah. That's it. Okay, bye. Bye, bye, bye.